Mike, another question that we often have is about the slab and what's the kind of the layering of slab. Can you walk us through kind of that foundation up to slab and what are the layers in there?
Yeah, this is something Jennifer and I love to talk about in our workshop. So in this particular slab, you know, we've got our glabal aggregate, our pumice, recycled glass aggregate. On top of that aggregate, what we often see in California are, you know, bits and pieces of plastic, this green, laid on top of the stone, and then we see what's called bladder sand, 2 inches, 4 inches of just a beach sand, really. The purpose of that sand is to absorb the water from the initial concrete pour, so it makes it easier to finish the concrete, and it seems like the concrete's drying out faster. But it's not. You're actually creating a mud layer in between two basically impermeable surfaces, visqueen and then your concrete slab. So we want to avoid that. And the American Concrete Institute recommends that we avoid that.
Okay, so no sand.
No sand.
Okay,
yep.
So we've got our compacted fill,
yep.
Then we're going our, in this case, our insulated aggregate,
yep.
The glavel, the layer of vapor barrier,
yep.
That's thick, right?
Yeah.
Not, it's like,
yeah.
10 mil or something.
It's 15 mil. So in this case, we have our fill and our insulation in one spot.
Right.
And then on top of that, we went directly to the 15 mil Stego vapor barrier.
Okay.
And continuous.
Right.
Continuous.
Taped. Yeah.
Yep. So we used the mastic around all the edges and attached that to our footings.
Mm-hmm.
And then Hannah and I ran the vapor barrier continuously over all of our aggregate. And then the concrete crews poured the concrete directly on top of that vapor barrier. We did have to spec a little bit different concrete mix. Was not unfamiliar to anybody who's worked in this method, and really no complaints. We bought sandwiches for the crew and everybody was pretty happy. It's a little hotter mix, so it has a little bit less water in it, but no problems
yeah.
at all.
And then of course the rebar was set before and on top
yeah
of
still
the,
typical yeah. Number 3 rebar, 16 on center, nothing really unusual about
all
anything.
All right, so you just get skip the sand layer
skip
in
the sand
case.
Layer
perfect
yep.
Thank you.